Fusarium graminearum is a fungal pathogen of soybeans that makes their roots rot. It is a problem because it's found in a lot of farmers' fields, and the plants will just die out in the fields and the farmer does not know what's going on.
Plants that are affected with FG, you can't tell just by looking at them. They might be a little bit stunted, but there's no foliar symptoms or anything like that. It's mostly the roots that you want to look at, and they start to rot off and they get brown lesions on them, and eventually the plant will just die. It's a newer pathogen for soybeans, so we don't know a lot about how it affects soybeans, and that's what we're starting to research right now. Since we don't know how to control Fusarium graminearum, my research is helping with finding resistance, which will stop the problem before it starts. My research focuses on phenotyping a group of 280 soybean varieties that we call the ancestral lines. For each variety, I look at the plant's response to the pathogen by first inoculating the plants with Fusarium graminearum. And then I assess the plants based on their symptoms and assign them a score. My phenotypic results correspond to the genotypic results from the agronomy department. And then using both of those, we identify the markers for disease resistance. And then the varieties that have resistance get advanced into the U of M breeding program. The goal of this is to develop lines that are stable in the field and maintain constant yields.